All right, good deal. Fuck, I do not know how to dodge that. Alright. No, 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 get back, get back. I'm status immune somehow, I don't know how, but I'm not complaining. My god, I hate that! Don't use spells that I literally do not have the opportunity to respond to. No, I freaking avoided that. I did dodge the wrong way though, so that's on me. Alright. Oh my god, I don't know why I keep thinking I can dodge the side and avoid that. But I keep being wrong. That is the bullshit. I'm in the middle of a move that the game literally will not allow me to stop doing, and it's like, oh, sorry, you're in the middle of a move the game wouldn't allow you to stop doing, therefore you got hit. I am avoiding this shit! How does that hit me? I'm in the middle of being immune to damage! How am I supposed to avoid getting killed by that? No. 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 Times 10. freaking billion. You're living in Stun Town, my friend. You're never getting out. No! No paralyzed, no moving. Do not pass go. Do not collect $10 billion. No. Nope. So frickin' stupid. That's okay though, that's okay, that's okay, we're doing okay. What?! I'm not even up yet! I would like to be able to move, game! Why is literally everyone dead? Can someone explain to me why literally everyone is dead all of a sudden for no real reason? Alright. I have no idea why we brought the frickin' Moloch in, but okay, I guess we did. You can rejoin us, Loppy Set, because you're ranged, and you won't die immediately. Or so I thought! Oh, they're already gone. Almost gone, almost gone. This is dangerous as hell. Not great, Jill. Okay.
Ooh, I thought we were done for.
That was a lot harder than it had any reason to be. I do not approve. But we survived. And that's what matters. I imagine by this point, and all of the recursions I had to do, yes, my expedition has probably returned.
Ship has returned.
Great. Let's do this one Ron Getsu style, guys.
My god, get one of the last two. So I can move on. And you're like, well, just move on now. Oh, okay. I actually, like, forgot to quicksave because I was in that thing and I had to leave. So here's this again. I knew there was a cat, so I couldn't remember where the hell it was. Real quick, before I go on, because I would not be surprised if there's a boss in there, and I had to use a lot of life bottles. So let's move back real quick, and wow. Okay, I was like, where are all the enemies? I'm surprised I missed those guys. Yeah, go ahead and flip and save a real save. I do not want to have to do that fight again. That fight was not pleasant. Okay, so first of all, Captain Man over here. That was not quite Captain Man. That was almost Captain Man. Well, that's cool. I hadn't noticed the little pulley system. That makes sense. Such industrious people. Yeah, I thought I remembered you were in here. I feel like that was worth more than 6,000, to be completely honest. I found 4,000 in a freaking box. Come on. I'm such an ingrate. Okay, so onward to our home village, I think. Unless it has more stuff for us to go through, but usually these transitional areas are like two screens long, or two areas long. So, but we'll just have to see. Like, this would definitely be an area where I wouldn't necessarily blame them for building it up, because they've definitely built up in this city. So I do hope we're there. Like, I don't want it to not happen right now, but I would understand if it doesn't. Whoa! Are the enemies faster when I'm on the surfboard? Because that freaking werewolf is almost catching up with me, and I feel like he almost keeps up with me normally, too. Alright. Moving right across. Crossing right... Oh, hi. I thought that felt weird. I have forgotten how to freaking... This is so stupid, I forgot how to do my soul break. There it is. I don't know why, for some reason my fingers just like blanked on how the frick to do that. Like, what is the button again? I wouldn't think those beasts had guardians. So yeah, I should run up here and pick up this treasure box. Is it here or is it the next bit? I think it's the next bit. Oh, it's on the map! Dummy all. Don't be a dumbass for watching your life.
Are we ready for this?
Usually fairly safe to do this if you got three of them in the corner like this. Although, I say that. Ow, 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 ow! What the hell is it? That was closer than it needed to be. Alright, that was scary. That was much scarier than I expected it to be. No, I'm not fighting you guys anymore. Stop trying to fight me when I don't want to fight you. I just got off out of a major, major, major conflict. And I'm tired of fighting, I tell you what. I'm also tired of not being able to surf. Well, let's go back and like pick up all these guys, because they're nice and together, and I can get a lot of stuff from them. Leave me alone! Magulu, how are you dead when I'm fighting like all of them? Yeah, I'm not bringing Magulu back. She'll heal at the end, or she'll resurrect at the end of this fight. I go pan. I've got them just stuck in the corner here. What? You're on semi-auto. Okay, strange. How many of these guys are there? Ow! Ow! Okay, I guess I'm leaving then. Oh, stop! Stop, child! Stop! What is going on? Stop! Can I please? What is going on? Stop! Stop being on auto, Jesus! Yep! My god in heaven, I came over here to get a freaking life bottle, I had to lose a life bottle just because these guys will not leave me the F alone! Hello, does the term Lord of Calamity mean nothing to you? I am your god. Okay, now I'm being stupid. I apologize. Except not really, because I'm good at it. Morgana, god dang it, that means there's another thing in here. Although, actually, I know exactly where we are now. I thought the term Morgana Woods sounded familiar. Yeah, in here somewhere there's another guy to fight. And a little fairy ring of souls over here. Yeah, we are very close, you guys. Very, very, very close. I feel so tranquil here, and actually, never mind. I was gonna say I don't see any demons. Then these blokes show up. Ooh, it's a baby. So how has Cripplemore gotten easier to get now since there's bigger and stronger enemies in the frickin' forest? Well, maybe these guys aren't easier because we're just kicking the crap out of them, aren't we? Yes, we are, is the answer to that.
We're finished here. Let's go.
We still don't know what these are, although now they've got Glimmer Globules on them. But I don't know what Glimmer Globules mean. Alright, another little soul cache. Man, the background music is so tranquil here. I almost wish they hadn't had any enemies here. I think it would have been a lot more like, oh my gosh, here it comes, ish. Esque.
We will need to be
Guys, I don't even want to hear how could this happen. Like, I'm literally fighting two of them, and there's only three. Excuse me? You just hit me, sir. Oh, that's interesting. That's doing this at down. There's the second time that's come up. With an increase in my theory, it's more likely to apply at this part of the story. I don't even know. There's no way to test that. It just is interesting to me. So I haven't seen it in a long time, and all of a sudden I'm seeing it a lot. Oh. All right. Easy enough. Granted, I shouldn't brag too much about easy encounters after what I've, like, the performances I've put on this stream. Stream, okay, I'm recording a YouTube video. But I still totally am. I can be both incompetent and cocky. I am multifaceted like that. Alright, is this... No, this is not the last one. I actually can't because there's a thing in the Morgana Woods. Although I don't know where it is. It definitely doesn't seem to be here. Quartz bag. I need to move because those guys are behind me. Yes, I realized I missed some souls, but oh well. Interesting. Slightly curious why they put a save point.
That voice.
Is this? Okay, so it's a crustacean, it's a wing, it's fiend, and we can fire. Actually, so that means we're set up very well. Fire. Winged. And crustacean is the other one I need.
What's going on? How can we get here?
Wow, okay. I didn't even see it turn around, but okay, cool. That was probably my, because it's kind of a big blob to me. There, okay, it's turned around. Give me a soul. I don't know what that is, but it probably sucks. No. Face me, coward. Ow. It's it's resisting a lot. Resistance to earth and water. Okay, that makes sense. So, Searing Edge is fine. Swallow Dance is fine. Shell Splitter. Do I have another different crustacean? I do. Gouging Spit. And yeah, I've got Winged Crustacean, so you also are good against earth. Oh, come on, I dodged that. Oh, I saw it. Aha! Shit! I wasn't sure if I'd hit him or not, but obviously that means I didn't. I guess I should pay attention. For some reason, I just don't think this guy's a challenge or a threat. And that is not correct. Yeah. Excellent. Sit down, son. I'll give you a music lesson. Do not turn your back to me! I don't know what the hell that was or what I could do about it. I hate magic in this game. Are they calling that an item that was used? Because I disagree. You should not be able to recover that quickly! Like, admitting it was my own fault for turning my back to him, but I really didn't think there was any chance he'd be able to stand back up, turn around, and hit me within, like, 3 seconds. Okay, so... still much easier than the last boss. A lot of that was my own stupidity.
I can't believe it. Is it really you? Velvet? What is this? How are you alive? I could ask you the same question. Where have you been this whole time? You just up and disappeared! Everyone thinks that you were eaten by a demon! But I knew it couldn't be true. You're too strong to let some crummy demon take you down. You're alive.
We're a Velvet. I was like, I've got an image here, what are you doing?
Sorry, I didn't mean to embarrass you in front of your friends.
I've always liked her.
I have to let everyone know the good news. You finally come back to us! Nico's alive. She's alive.
Don't let your guard down. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Well, naturally, we've got a Reaper with us. Let's head for a ball. We can ask everyone there exactly what happened.
Yeah.
I need to go back and rewatch that episode to find out, like, remember what the hell happened to Nico. Because they're acting like things happened that I don't remember.
Velvet, I have to ask. Are you sure that the other villagers died that day?
Well, it's not like I had time to check.
I was going to say, from what I remember, there were demons everywhere, and I think we actually saw Nico get eaten by a demon. But the Velvet's reference to with my own hand confuses the hell out of me. I don't remember what the hell she's talking about. Whoa, damn. I actually missed him. I can't believe I did that. They usually have the wall against the wall, they won't actually come all that way. Alright. I have no idea how much hit points this other one has. All right. Okay. It's funny how the dangerous encounter is the one I just roll over, and the not so dangerous and like the normal encounters damn near kill me. Apparently, I'm good, but only when the game expects me to be overwhelmed. I'm like, oh, no problem. But the second I'm in over my head, or the game like. The second the game's like, oh, this is a normal encounter, I'm just like, oh my god, I forgot how to be! Anyway, I will go ahead and peek into the next screen and then end the episode. Wow, this place is bigger than I remembered. Regardless, I will see you next time. Let me go ahead and do the expedition real quick, see if we can move on.
Our scout ship has returned!
Find the last one. I mean, there's the last two, but I want to find one of them. Okay, with that, I'll go ahead and quick save, and I will see you guys in the next one.